People have been indicted for drug trafficking and money laundering in North Dakota. U.S. Attorney Max Schneider says it was a years-long investigation called Operation Wedding Day Blues.
None of these nine are from North Dakota. One, Rafael Bueno Nava, is from Fridley, Minnesota. If convicted, these all face up to life in prison.
A 17-year-old girl is now facing charges after a deadly crash in the Northern Valley. This happened June 15th in Grand Forks at the